Freeze, Drifter!
So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind. But that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. The boat home. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher. Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea. And I'm stuck in thought here. Once the master decided to haunt the vicinity, people all but stopped coming here. Though they haven't forgotten. The teacher raised us all, taught us how to survive in the forest. If not for him, we'd all be long dead. So the girls used to come here every day, and the boys still make it from time to time. Even Roman does visit, though it was because of him that the teacher left back then. Most of us went on a trip down the river. There were just a few people left on duty in the camp. When we came back, we found it raided by bandits. It still pains me to remember the scene. Can't even describe it. Once we and the younger group were done crying, the teacher was digging the graves alone. The elder boys were nowhere to be seen. We helped the teacher with burying ours. It was dark already when the boys returned and sat around the campfire. Roman was so covered. We could only see his eyes and tears. Then they started.
What are you going on about? Not what, but whom? Do you know the drifter that the pioneers caught?
Yeah, what about it?
That guy got away. But the problem is, he was not alone.
So what? We'll catch them all anyways.
The first one, maybe. The second one, no. Is a tough catch. Lots of people tried, no dice.
That's one sneaky bastard. Which means if we catch him...
Yeah, we'll be saying our vows in the teacher's house tomorrow. So keep your eyes peeled. This is our chance to become instructors.
The intruder is here, guys! Let's catch him fast!
Our luck's just getting worse by the day.
What are you going on about?
Not what, but whom? Do you know the drifter that the pioneers caught?
Yeah, what about it?
That guy got away. But the problem is, he was not alone.
So what? We'll catch them all anyways.
The first one, maybe. The second one, no. Is a tough catch. Lots of people tried, no dice.
That's one sneaky bastard, which means if we catch him...
Yeah, we'll be saying our vows in the teacher's house tomorrow. So keep your eyes peeled. This is our chance to become instructors.
Who's there?
There, in the path. Who goes?
Hey, you know where everyone's at?
Can't find nobody.
They're off to catch that drifter. We already caught him once.
I heard
about that, but then the drifter just did it.
So what if he did? There are guards and traps and everything.
What? The guys went down the river, hope to catch him at the rapids. Don't shoot hold him for a while.
I see now. Yeah, I guess they're going to teach him not to steal boats then.
Or is it just me seeing things?
He's hiding somewhere, so flush him out, guys!
Well, you shouldn't have come here! Now you won't hide! The drifter down there!
You damned bastard!
What the hell is this? I see him! He's behind the gates!
Close, drifter.
That's it! There you go! Take this! Guys, let's curse here! There you are!
if it goes on like this!
I see the intruder!
Guys, we're in trouble here!
Thank you.
Intruder is here, guys! I see the intruder! Not here. But there's no getting away now that he entered our forest. There he is!
tongue. So you can't knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot. At least, they don't eat much. Hey, boys? Yeah!
Trying our best, Admiral, sir!
Ah, quit your yapping. Making a worse racket than the damn aquas in heat. No respect for our guest, either. He can't get a word in edgewise. Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. The fussy, ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass!
Radiation!
Just look at us!
Dangerous.
We're all healthy as can be! Thanks for coming here. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore.
They all left.
We're all but forgotten here. Even Roman forgot about us. Yet he was here with us when we built this base. All the boys remember that, don't you now?
Yes, he was here!
I remember. We all remember. That's right, boys. You all remember. But that bastard just forgot! And the other ground-loving rats, too! They all forgot! We're protecting them all with our lives here. At first, they were so happy. They shouted, "We'll kill all the bandits! The pioneers are cowards! The teacher is wrong! We're better off attacking!" Didn't they, boys?
Yeah, they did!
They shouted their throats sore! Yeah, louder than those bandits we shot! There you have it! My boys do remember! And those don't! You could always count on them when you wanted someone to shout and call pioneers names! Aye, but when the going got tough, and the Aquas started attacking in their hundreds, they changed their tune.
Oh, radiation! Oh, it's dangerous! Oh, the girls say, teacher told them to tell us that we have to get out!
Well, fighting the Aquas ain't as fun as hanging bandits from the posts. You can rob the bandits when you kill them, but mutants don't have much worth taking. So who cares if they're about to eat the whole valley, right? Pathetic rats! That's who they are!
Ground-loving rats!
A bit late to start listening to the teacher, too. Though, those rats don't care whom they listen to. Be it teacher, or the girls. If doing so gives them an excuse for chickening out. So, they all left. The cowards. Whew. Even the pioneers have more spine than that slime. They followed Ludmila to the dam. They were going to take the tunnels and then go along the reservoir, those adventurers. I've no idea if they actually got anywhere. But they weren't afraid of no radiation, that's for certain. Well, the only person who still has balls in that sorry lot is Olga. She did visit us a lot here, and she always thrashed those cowards at council sessions.
Visit us, my ass! It's you who she visit!
Yeah, right. Me! Though, if not for my spine wound, Olga and I would have turned this valley upside down. But now, who needs a cripple? To hell with her! A woman on a ship is bad luck. Besides, we stayed with you. Yes, my boys did stay here. I had to do some persuading to make them stay, though. Even you were going to abandon your old friend, weren't you? Weren't you?
Come on, Admiral, sir. We'd never do that.
Yeah, yeah. Tell that to this new guy. He seems to be all ears. But I can read you all like a book. And I say, you are going to leave me. And had I not brewed my tea extra super strong that day, you would have. No doubt about that. Hey, careful with the guitar.
Got it, sir. I'll be careful.
Come on, remember, this thing is an instrument.
Yes, sir. An instrument.
What the hell is up with you today? Do you want to scrub the deck so bad?
Sorry, Admiral.
Don't be sorry. Be better. How about you play something instead of dropping that guitar? I'd go for a shanty.
Yes, Admiral. One shanty coming up.
To hell. You're all ground-loving rats. Rats!
Yes, I've been thinking. Why don't we have a smoke? I say we should. Oh, this is good. Strong, the way I like it. This tea is as good for smoking as it is for brewing. It can also cure any sickness and solve your marital problems. The smell is an acquired taste, but I like it a lot. And my boys here don't have any problems with it. Not anymore. We can talk, eat, and drink all we want. We'll find you a bunk tomorrow. I'll take a nap in the meantime. Just a little rest.
Good tea! Good tea!
Oh.